Remove your hands from that gas pump. Let me see them. Okay, turn around.
Watch out for crosswalk.
Okay.
Hey, let them know that. Let people know I'm watching for the crossfire here.
Okay. Okay, sir, I need you to back up toward me. Step over that gas hose and back up toward me.
Can you go with him? Actually, hey, bring him over to my side and we'll do the arrest over here.
Okay, move to your right. Three steps to your right. To your right.
Is anyone advised that we're contacting?
Okay. Step back a few steps. Start walk. Keep your hands up. Keep your hands up. Step back a few steps. Okay, step back. Continue back. Okay, you want me to back him all the way to you? Okay, keep stepping backwards. Okay, step to your right some more. Okay.
Sir!
Okay, I got the car.
I want you to listen to my voice. Keep walking slowly backwards towards me. Keep walking. Stop. Take another step to your right.
I got the car.
There you go. Go ahead and slowly walk backwards. You guys ready?
Yep.
Want to feel my knees, or you good like that? All right. Stop. Good. Good.
Walk back for me.
Are there any more people in the vehicle? Are there any vents in the vehicle? Go ahead and keep in calling without that vehicle.
Okay. Passenger in the car. Passenger in the car. Pull your hands out the window. Okay. I don't even know.
All right, we're going to do a clearing from my side. We have three. Can we get one more?
Yeah, that's... Passenger in the car, pull your hands out the window.
Yes, please. One more to clear.
Is there one more in there?
No, we're going to clear this from this side.
Okay.
All right. We're going to clear from this side. All right, so...
Okay.
Let me know.
I'll cover the driver's side.
Okay. Make sure you come off when we move forward, all right?
Got it.
All right, moving forward.
Open up.
Black car related at all? Watch crossfire.
No, well, it was here before. I don't know if it was...
And the cabbie.
Yes.
Who has the complainant?
So no car, neither one saw him do anything. Neither one of them saw. Neither one of them saw anything.
Okay, did we talk? Because it happened here, right? Can we go in
there? Yeah, I'll go see.
Why is there an accident?
I don't know. I
heard
different calls.
That's what we were calling.
Oh.
No, he said the guy just came up and bought
something.
And he didn't say anything.
No.
She's irritating the crap out of me.
Well, I don't know if this guy took you to this call. That's why I'm like, you need to have you didn't have to see this with you. I didn't know what's going on. Right. I thought this was a hit and run vehicle, and somehow the guy, the hit and run vehicle.
It's on the way. Yeah, this is different from that.
No, but not. Like, are you going to where you're going?
Oh, I'm not. The complaint's on the way. Yeah.
Okay.
Where's our suspect? Okay, you have him contained by his okay, has he said anything? Where's 3 George at? We're not going to go.
Nothing unusual.
We
pulled out. Trying to, but you didn't. Okay. Fine, but no problem. No problems at all. Okay. Do you have a camera outside?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, and they got the clerk coming? You got complaining coming?
Yeah, Jeremy's going to pick him up.
Okay.
You might want to talk to Mel to see if there's anything else you need.
Yeah, the clerk says that he came in, bought a pop, and he came out and pumped gas. Nothing he didn't see.
Okay.
Okay. Let me double check what the call was about. I guess so, yeah.
Yeah, so, this guy, this is first, it's not on the first kind of web or anything
yeah,
like that.
Okay.
Exactly. And, this guy was, he must have
I just communicated that someone had made a complaint, described him in his vehicle, stated he's shown them a weapon or whatever,
close match up,
but I haven't asked him anything.
Yeah, there's one number off. There's a golden collar. Crazy.
Is he wearing a grown
one
shirt?
Off on
no, that was in the
no.
Okay.
So, as far as, like, after and all that stuff,
okay.
I'm going to wait.
Wait, that sounds
that's
good.
What I would do. I'm sorry. Here.
Okay. I've already talked to the clerk says he saw nothing. He does have video. I didn't take a look at it.
We need to find out where it happened.
Yeah.
So then Jeremy's going to get the...
Okay. No, I don't think so. Now we're just going to sort all this out.
Okay.
What's that?
Yeah.
My dad's a bakery.
Damn it! ARN 1434.
Oh, how many people were like, just like this person in this black car is just sitting here like, oh, I'm just gonna stay in the car while the cops pointing guns.
I don't
get out of the car.
Well, I didn't realize there was someone in there, so we're going to the clear. I'm like, how come there's still someone sitting in this damn car?
And then there's a cabbie right here just sitting in his car too.
Drive away.
It's the only place I know to get gas.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm glad they did.
I swear, I think they said he was 12 to 14. I'm like, that's right there, half a block away.
Well, and I knew what you guys were doing. You guys were waiting, so we got a little more.
Because
I was coming around the corner there, and I was like, oh, we're going to wait until someone makes contact. We'll follow the guy or whatever.
Oh, I thought you meant I wanted to.
No, that was horrible. Ready? Is everyone at the low ready? I think he's got to be.
The PEO for 1501 East Spring. Call 91. It's 1501 East Spring. It's blocking their driveway. Blue Zebra.
He's got a history.
What's his name? He looks kind of familiar, but...
Demartre Kime.
I don't know. Alright, what's his history like?
Well, not much in Seattle, but, although he's just a victim of assault with a gun. But he is, it lists him with about 10 different aliases as being on, looks like on parole for a violent offense. And shoplifting. Another one for shoplifting.
You pointed your gun at him very well. so
okay.
It's a type 1, so you can
okay.
that with
okay.
with Acton Sergeant Blackburn there.
Okay.
So,
I'll go.
Yeah.
We don't have to do a report on it, do we?
Yeah, you have to do it just real quick. Thing.
He matched a description and car lied by license plate of
yeah.
someone who pointed
yeah.
a gun at
yeah.
someone.
Yeah, it's easy. It's
yeah.
wrong.
Okay.
It's wrong.
Acting Sergeant,
yeah.
I have to screen. I pointed my gun at
yep.
who my license plate and description matched
yep.
Someone who pointed a gun at someone.
I got him.
Okay. Sounds good.
And I just did your formal count, and you just take into consideration the pump and the backdrop,
yeah.
right?
Yeah, they were. Yeah, the pump was not in the line.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. So, pretty much now, we're just in holding.
Yeah,
I didn't see any warrants on him.
Yeah.
And he's got an ID.
Yeah. Jeremy's on his way here.
Okay.
Here.
So, they'll just do a show off.
See what he actually has to say. See if he's credible.
Yeah. Tree County 21, 331, 3 TV system.
Anything in a car, therefore, can disappear quick.
Yeah, no, that's the, that car. Do we use the extra cars?
Well, once we set to our search,
fewer cars.
Yeah, that's why I figured.
Thank you.
that could really happen. You come up behind somebody and you get real flat.
And it wouldn't.
Okay, and do you have- Okay, hi, sir. I'm Officer Shier. I'm going to take a statement from you about what happened.
Okay.
Okay. Hold on. What time is it right now?
You could get from his now, but.
Okay. Okay, so what happened?
He's walking through diagonally through
okay.
The gas station, or Lyft was sitting right there, parked, hazards on. This guy was pulling in, and you were walking towards his car, you know.
So he was pulling into the gas station over there?
Yeah, he pulled in from here.
That's why I want to see him.
And you walked past the car, and he was like, basically, one of the three of us, one of them, like, maybe he felt like he could hear something like that. He was like, don't move my car like that, homie.
It was on, just sitting on his lap?
No,
in his hand on his lap. Okay. So was it pointed toward you?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you think he was going to shoot you?
Okay.
So you think he was just running, but he did have it pointed toward you in his hand?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, and then what happened?
And And we were like, oh, sorry, man, we didn't mean to freak you out. We just kind of scampered off.
Okay.
For our lift. And I got in the car and
talked to you guys. In between now,
it's kind of resting. Feeling free or something.
Okay. Okay, so I'm good. I'm just going to quickly write this down, too, so just so I remember it.
Yeah.
I just wanted to get the story out there. Because, you know, we record all our conversations. And where was he? Was he coming from, going toward the north or toward the south?
He came in from here.
Oh, came in from there?
Right in here.
So this happened in the middle of the gas station?
Right, literally, as we pulled it out.
At the pumps.
Okay, so you guys were walking diagonal. Okay. And he was driving across to the pumps?
Yes.
Okay, so was he like the driver's side door of that car?
Okay.
Like an idea and
positive. Okay. And what exactly did he say?
Or don't call me like that. Honey.
Sitting in his driver's seat with the window rolled down?
Yeah.
Okay.
And so he's actually sitting
in the car with the window rolled down.
Yeah, he was driving.
He hadn't even pulled to the phone.
Yeah. He said he was holding the gun in his hand on his lap, pointed toward them.
It was pointed at them just down.
Okay. Got it.
Okay. Pointed at them. What did the gun look like? Okay. Did he say anything else?
No, that was it.
Oh, you said you put up your hands?
Cool, bro.
And said, cool, bro.
Yeah,
okay.
Why don't we do that now? Just to be on the
safe side. Alright, sir.
And then he just went to the pumps?
Yeah, he just drove off.
And you guys went to the lift car?
Yeah.
Okay.
Search.
Yeah. No one else can read it.
Yeah.
Let them know.
How do you not feel good?
Just so I can talk to if I anything. What did the lift car, what type of car was it? Okay. Do you remember what color it was or anything? Just so I can see it, if I recognize it, if I see it. Okay. Okay. What exact time does this happen?
Or about how?
Yeah,
call
about how?
Before the 911 call.
You got all of this right. I mean, everything seems right.
Okay. Okay, and then you. You were wearing the yellow, white, and blue jacket. Okay. Who was with you? Austin, and what's his last name?
Of course.
About how old is he? Is he white or black? Okay. Do you know his phone number?
guy gonna do it?
What's his last? Okay, what's his phone number?
Do you think that if you text one of them, that they could text you back their birth date and their address? Do they live with you?
No.
No. The only other thing we would need is their birth date and their address. I mean,
okay.
If you have their name, phone number, birth date, address.
They're not going to text you back right now.
Okay. You don't think they'd even get the text in the
show?
They would, but it... How old is he about?
Well, if you could do it in the span of me driving you back there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that works.
Do you have your... Yeah. And do you have your ID? Or at least give me your name.
When he got out of the car, he was going to pull the gas pump out.
That way we don't even have to come right now. And address.
What's that?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, middle initial birthday address.
Hopefully, yeah,
then
let us know.
You're still in
the big
harbor? No, I don't know.
What?
12
for some wind damage. A bunch of alarms.
Okay, what's your phone number?
253-225-6508.
Did you read the new thing? You're
okay.
Not really supposed to review it.
Yeah.
Jake,
please,
say whether it's good or not.
Yeah.
I think I just... Yeah. You know what? Why don't we just do it now?
Sorry.
Hey, sir?
Yeah, we're
right back in. Yeah. Let's look real quick. You have the right to be in the side. Yeah. You have a card.
Okay, perfect.
And just when you saw him in there, like, you said you saw the shirts with the design on it?
Yeah. Say that he just got out of the car. That's when you...
Okay. So you saw him after he got... Okay, and walk in the store... So you saw him standing and walking through. Okay, and it doesn't have to be. I mean, anything that jumped out, like what clothes was he wearing?
He was wearing, all I remember is worn weird yellow shirt. With
okay.
And yeah.
Okay. Where did it place? But I mean, when did you see it?
Yeah,
right? Okay. 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 Sounds good. I think yeah, that sounds right. You covered everything. Yeah. Okay. This is ID.
Okay, do you want to try to get consensus here?
Okay.
Can't, well, he lured up.
Did he?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
so
what I'm going
to
do... Okay.
Car,
so we'll just tow the car in and follow
yeah.
it down. What I'm going to do before we go is I'm going to see if he can pull. Usually the night clerks can't pull the video.
I asked him. He said there's no video that shows that area right there.
But it happened
right
about
here.
Oh,
okay.
Are you able to access them? So there is during the day?
Maybe
Monday?
Yeah.
Who do we talk to?
This guy.
Oh, okay, I got it. The first guy.
I think he's talking to the clerk right now.
Okay, I'll ask.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, we can, because we're gonna have to take grab their tour and all. I'm just trying to see if complainant, and he's got two other witnesses that were on their way to a movie that didn't want to come back, but they are going to be available.
Okay. Did you get their names and phone numbers?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then he's going to get more information texted or get it to Jeremy before they finish.
So, do you screen with the sergeant here?
Oh. Go ahead. Witness, or,
he's the sergeant?
Yes.
I had no idea.
Oh. Complainant and two buddies are walking across the gas station to like an Uber car that's parked over here. Same time this guy pulls in and they cross paths. He thinks that they come too close to his car. So he rolls down the window and says, don't come up on me like that, bro. And they look in, he's got rolled down the window, and he's got the gun in his lap, in his hand, pointed towards them.
Okay.
As he's saying that. And he said the three of them say, oh, no problem. And they go over their car, but our complainant writes down the license plate. See him walk in the store, which clerk backs up that he came right in the store afterwards.
Got it.
So he called.
Okay. Do they have video?
They have some areas. I got contact information manager. I know I'm used to at night they have guys who can't get into the video anyway, but I got the manager's contact info.
The guy that came back to get a report statement from him?
Yeah, on Wade, it's on Wade's video. He was sitting in the back seat.
Okay.
And it is recorded.
All right, cool. So you're gonna do,
but he's pretty credible.
Okay. What are you going to do, guys? What's the charge?
I'm thinking, because he was talking brandishing. I mean, this guy's saying, well, I thought he was just, posing. I didn't think he was going to actually shoot me, but damn, the guy's telling him, get off me, point his gun right at him.
Right.
So I'm thinking that's more like assault with a weapon. Felony.
Maybe felony harassment.
Felony harassment, okay. I'm just, again, in Michigan, it'd be felonious assault, which is assault with a weapon. So I'd have to look up the exact, but I'm thinking you're getting into an actual, like, assault or whatever with it. I mean, he's saying that, I mean, although a reasonable person would think that, I mean, a guy's pointing a gun at you, get off me, back off, is not going to say, oh, no, he's just trying to front in front of me. Oh, he's pumping on the other side with his grandma wife.
I'm not running the beat.
Him and his wife are pumping at the gas pump right next to it.
So what are you going to do with the car?
Okay.
We're going to impound it, put it down at the evidence yard. She's already starting to coming.
Are you going to write the warrant, or are you going to leave it for someone else?
Well, I haven't confronted that before.
What are you going to do? Do you have dope on him too?
Oh.
Well, I think so.
Okay.
Ask,
all together. Okay.
So you're going to do that. Who's going to sit on him up there? You going to take him off
there? There? I don't know. I've... Okay, so we'll have to have someone follow it down to the evidence yard.
Do you feel like you're going to write the warrant? Who's going to write the warrant? Who's going to leave it up? Decide to write the warrant to lift the gun? Or are you going to try to get gangs to do it?
Okay.
Gangs might want it, depending on who he is.
Okay.
And Matt's a good one to ask about that.
Yeah.
Who wanted the other one? If he says he swallowed, you know, 3 grams of crack.
Oh, that's what he's saying? Or?
That's what he's saying.
Okay.
So, he says that to jail.
Well,
you're going to have to get checked at the hospital first.
Before
they're checking him now, so you have to work that out.
Okay.
Looks like he's going to go up now.
Well, they said they want the actual medic to look at him.
Okay.
Yeah, and that's it, and sort of like, who's going to sit on it and how that's going
to
work
out. I'll have to figure out.
You know, watch the car, people keep walking around it.
Yeah.
Thanks
for
knowing, but we're going to be impounding it for warrants.
And I can have her, she's doing the impound right now, David, so she can follow it down, right?
Yeah.
Can you take care of like the impound and following it down? Okay, thanks.
I think he's
yeah.
like a,
yeah,
looks like a decent amount of dope as well.
Okay.
You got that. You got the car.
She's taking care of the impound, and she said she'll follow it down to the evidence.
Okay.
Yard. Okay, yeah, and then we're gonna probably have to do a search warrant on the car. We got dope, we got
a
few other things. This other guy's gonna do the guard.
Vaughn's gonna
do it.
If you ever end up parking on the car, come on. Okay, so yeah, you can order a parking on that. Go in with him and then just tell the nurses there that he's in our custody. Tell me whatever. We don't need to give them all our details. If he's in our custody, we'd like him to be restrained. They might not want to go to 4 points. They a lot of times they don't.
They're going to Harbor View?
We're going to talk to them and go to the food.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep.
No, the one right up here, 700 minus.
Okay.
So, hey, Vaughn, you going to follow?
Yeah.
They're going up to Swedish 700 minus.
Swedish 700 minor. Yeah, I didn't see anything in there either. But I don't think he knew that we were here.
Well, he's claiming he did and that he swallowed the dope, which I think is dubious. But if he actually did swallow the dope, then I'm sure he took the time to hide his gun.
Yeah.
So, but it's I'm sure if it's here, it's in the front seat.
Area. Well, the way he was holding it, he wasn't keeping it on him. He was probably, it was under his seat or something like that. Yeah.
So Vaughn's following him up to Harborview.
Yeah. And she's taking the car, following the car to the evidence.
Okay. So then we're good to go back to the precinct. So we got to do use of force.
Okay.
For pointing the gun. That'll be should be quick.
Yeah.
We got to do the buxa. Have you done the buxa yet?
No, I haven't.
All right.
Okay.
We got to do the search warrant.
Yep.
Which shouldn't
be
that different than what you've done before.
I've done hundreds of search warrants. It's just a matter of learning your format.
Which isn't, I doubt it's very much different. And
okay.
And then write the report. And then hopefully by the time we're done with all that, the dude will be ready to go.
Okay.
They're going to take him to Swedish.
Oh, Swedish.
Because usually that's faster.
Okay.
Swedish. Although we're gonna end up burning Swedish out on us.
We've been going there so much lately.
Well, I think it's as long as no one else does, no other precincts learn to take those people there, I think it's great. Because we've been taking all the DUI blood dogs.
They're so fast.
And they don't complain about it.
They don't.
No, not anymore.
Yeah, that surprised me. That guy the last time, he wanted to do it.
Yeah. No, the DUI and the jail rejection.
Yeah.
You take them there, they kick you out. Especially for a carceritis arrest.
They don't want to, they don't want anybody there who doesn't need to be there. Whereas our review is like,
let them rot in the hallway for 3 hours.
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you guys back.
Good, thanks.
Yep.
Okay.
Another copy, you got permission for SUV.
Now, should I take some pictures of the car before we go?
Yeah, it won't hurt.
And
I can get a camera. I actually,
like I was saying, that one that I grabbed, the old one I had.
Is it a digital camera with a card?
Yep, I got a blank card in it.
Cool.
I erased the card.
Yeah, snap some photos before we go. Is that our dope evidence?
It's all this stuff.
Okay.
All right.
Mel's following the car, right?
Yeah, she's following the car.
Okay, let's see. I just took four corners and overviewed a gas station, the address sign in front of the gas station.
So did the victim say the window was down or something?
Yeah, he rolled down the window.
Rolled down the window?
Okay. Yeah. Right. Because he said the guy's holding it in his hand, pointing at him, saying, don't come up like that on me, dog, or I got written the exact words.
Yeah.
I said, well, were you afraid he was going to shoot you? He goes, no, I figured he was just, like, posing. So I didn't think he was going to actually shoot. But I'm thinking, although a reasonable person would, like when you got a gun pointed at you and...
Well, let's look up the definitions when we get there.
I'm sure he was trying to sound tough.
It's somewhere between brandishing and felony harassment.
But now if we,
yeah.
Although if they get one of the other two saying, yeah, he was pointing a gun at us.
Yeah. So if you got their phone number, you can try to get a little third of them.
Yeah.
Technically, we're supposed to inventory that before they take it in, right?
Not if you're doing a warrant.
No, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Not unless you think there's something dangerous in there besides the gun.
No, because it's going to be out. I don't want to claim anything, but I don't care, but...
I think it even says in the policy not to inventory if you're going to do the warrant.
Okay.
The only thing I would say is a lot of times the drivers like to get in the front seat to, like, unlock the wheels and all that. I tell them, hey, there might be a gun in there. So
well, yeah.
Don't do that. If
and
that his wheels are straight.
And
they
that's
don't need to
plus
do
that's front wheel drive, so that shouldn't be an issue too. He could just lift it with the stinger.
Yeah, I just tell the driver not to get in the car. So
the
truck driver.
Okay.
What about it?
Where's your fancy in?
It got lost. So now I have my fancy, really crappily stitched together one.
What seamstress you are.
Yeah, you can see the high quality there.
Straight as an arrow.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I guess
we avoid all the fights on Pike Street tonight, huh?
Yeah.
All
right.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
You got the property, right?
Yes, we do.
Okay.
We got it right here. Thanks.
Sorry, that was running out of paper. And it doesn't look like the car is still available. Let me call back.